Interesting news today, more and more strange cars have been spotted parking in the area that was once America, and more survivors started using them. But beware, they seem to be very small, fragile, and some of them even require oil to be put into the gas tank, which is astonishing. As for now, please stick with the good old-fashioned, reliable American cars, if you can find any, of course. In other news, people are concerned about the large quantity of abandoned ships near the roads because they contain lots of flammable fuel and other liquids. They could not be hazardous to passers-by. Our only hope is that survivors and drifters empty the barrels before they get too hot and explode. And our final news in this hour, can you be the one who figures out what happened to the world? Scientists have long abandoned the idea of getting to know what exactly happened to our beloved Earth, but if by any chance or any of the survivors know what happened or how we can fix this, let us know. Holy Radio, the most reliable news source in the apocalypse.
have some fresh news for our listeners. Some people from Hungary were concerned about the survival of the Joseph Nicole Hungarian. Probably they will come down once they hear that the Italian flag is just the Hungarian flag side. The weather stays mostly the same around these days for the next months, for another year. Well, we have no crops to irrigate, so no problems. We eat what we can find.
Thank you.